Good morning, guys. School districts are being proactive about kids returning to the classroom during a case surge. Take today, for example. If your child K through 6 is returning to Anoka-Hennepin schools, they're going to have to wear a mask. Staff is going to have to wear a mask too. The district is also giving out at-home COVID tests to students. You know, districts are having to take the lead during this time because they're not getting any guidance from the state or the CDC. MDH leaders say that they're at a standstill as far as guidance. At this point, they say if you want to send your kids back to school or not, that's your choice. They say the CDC didn't tell them that they'd be cutting quarantine guidance in half from 10 days to 5 days, and they're still waiting on the CDC to give them guidance that they can update the public with. At this time, MDH isn't recommending the new time frame because they need guidance specifically for schools.
They have also had in the past specific guidance for schools, for childcare, for corrections, for institutes of higher education. There's not information about what you would do for kids who are too young to be vaccinated. That's our challenge. And so that's why we're unable to put out specific guidance at this time.
MDH is hoping to address this issue sometime this week. And like we've been saying for a better part of the last couple of months, if your child is sick, district leaders are asking you to keep your child at home. Chris, Gia.
Yeah, we can't hear that enough. Cece, thank you.